Another house fire in the capital city. This one was around 2 a.m. on Pine Tree Drive off McDowell Road in South Jackson. As you can see, flames were shooting into the air when this viewer recorded this video. They say no one was in the house, but firefighters haven't given details on whether it was abandoned or if the owner was just away when this happened. We're also awaiting details on what may have started this fire.